Sharon and Humming had a total of 120 cards. Sharon gave one fifth of her cards of Humming. Then Humming gave one quarter of his cards to Sharon. In the end, both of them had the same number of cards. How many cards did Sharon have at first? For this kind of question, it's about working backward. So, in the end, they have the same number of cards. So, that is why both have 60 cards. Then, what happened before that? Humming gave one quarter of his cards to Sharon. So Humming should have three quarters left, and we take it as three units. So 60 divided by 3 equals to 20. So Humming gave away 20 cards. So by right, Sharon should have 20 cards left, less, and that is why 60 minus 20 to give you 40 cards. And these 40 cards, and this and Humming should get another 20 more so that he has the initial number. So 60 plus 20 equals to 80. Then Sharon gave one fifth of her cards to Humming. So by now, Sharon has 4 parts left, which is 40. So one part is 10. So the initial 5 parts should be 50.